we spent about 3 weeks along the Blue Ridge Parkway and the Great Smokies National Park. This is a lush, beautiful area. The parkway has spectacular viewpoints every couple of miles. While camping at Big Meadows, we enjoyed the guided tour of the meadow and its subtle beauty. There are many old homesteads along the way. Picturesque Mabry Mill housed operating flour milling and woodworking machinery. We took lots of day hikes. Some of the trails were pretty steep and we quickly got into shape. There were lots of waterfalls and we seldom passed up a chance to see one. Unfortunately, Skinny Dip Falls didn't live up to its name. Bluegrass is big along the Blue Ridge, and we were treated to free concerts at a couple of country stores. There was even a high school steel band concert at Blowing Rock. Grandfather Mountain is privately owned, but we happily paid for the privilege of hiking the Profile Trail and the next day the trail to McRae Peak. The long climbs rewarded us with some spectacular views. In the Great Smokies, we toured Cades Cove, a preserved settlement area.